What's up guys, Manuel Pedal here in Central Park. In today's cycling tips video, I'm going to show you how to sprint up a hill. Sprinting up a hill is a great way to build leg strength and endurance. There's a couple of different ways to do it. You can do it in intervals or you can do it straight up. I'm gonna show you how. Let's get to it.
Thanks for tuning in everyone. Give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video and don't forget to hit that subscribe button as I'll be having more videos like these on the way. In this video, I'll be showing you how to sprint on a hill. Sprinting on a hill is an advanced technique and it's a great way to build strength and your cardiovascular system because it's going to challenge your body's ability to attain and recover from high levels of output. Now, if you're new to cycling, I recommend trying this on your indoor trainer at first. If you're more advanced in the sport and you're comfortable with getting out the saddle, then you should be good to go. To set up for this move, you want to find a hill that has a moderate grade, nothing too steep. And you want to stay seated, riding at a decent speed with your hands on the drops before you reach the base of that hill. You should be pedaling anywhere between 60 to 80 RPMs. Anything too high, you're going to be spinning out and it's not going to be very effective. So try to stay away from the 100 to 110 RPMs and you should be good to go. After you pass the base of the hill and it begins to throw resistance at you, what you want to do is burst out the saddle and sprint for at least 30 seconds. If you can't do 30 seconds, don't feel bad. Bring it down to 20 seconds. You can even do 10 seconds. It's all dependent on where you're at with your fitness. I recommend repeating this 5 to 10 times depending on how hard you want to go on your session or even how tall or long that hill might be that you're riding. Everyone, I hope this helps. Leave a comment below if you have any questions. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I'll see y'all next time.